We've been in Afghanistan for 10 years. Nobody knows why we're there. Nobody knows when it's going to end. We've been fighting the Taliban for 10 years. Now they're thinking, oh, it's not working so well. I guess we better sit down and start talking with the Taliban. They don't know why they're there. We said we're supposed to have left Iraq, but we haven't left Iraq. And if anything, the consequence of our ill-advised war in Iraq is that there are now buddies with Iran, and they have been pushed into a coalition with the Chinese. We just keep doing harm to ourselves. It's not to say that they all have bad intentions. A lot of evil comes in the world with good intentions. And sometimes, whether they're domestic to help everybody, make sure nobody suffers, or whether it's international, we're going to help people. But the consequences are what really counts. I don't believe it's in our self-interest to be so involved. So I would end the wars in the Middle East. I would bring our troops home, not only from the Middle East, I'd bring them home from Japan and South Korea and bring them home from Germany. Take care of the people here at home and not be so racist.